A train loaded with fuel has smashed into a truck in Texas, triggering a ferocious explosion. The fire and smoke blasting local homes with such intense heat, residents were forced to flee.
An explosive fireball crash in Cameron, Texas. Smoke billowing from the impact of an 18-wheeler truck into a train. Endless plumes fill the morning sky with flames racing on the ground.
Started evacuating houses that were in immediate danger. We were here when the gas tanks started popping and blowing.
It derailed several carriages, some carrying coal and gas, as the freight train travelled through the small city northeast of Austin. Texans were evacuated from their homes on both sides of the tracks, a barn burning down.
And we were able to go back in just a little bit ago and retrieve some dogs out of some residences, and they're safe.
And amazingly, no one was hurt. In the United States, Alexis Daish, 9 News.